Jesus, surround me with an invisible barrier of protection and love, 100 paces in every direction. Render my enemies powerless if they attempt to break through the barrier. Strip them of all strength and ability. Confuse them, blind them and silence them. Deprive them of all weapons, illusions, armor, power, and occult authority. Disable their ability to attack in any way, whether face to face, by computer or phone, text, voice or image, by infernal curse, hex, evil eye, or astral travel. Dear Jesus, summon all hostile spirits directly to the foot of your holy cross to face your judgment. Do not permit them to harm me or show themselves to me. May your precious blood cover me, the Holy Spirit fill me, Blessed Mary's mantle and love surround me, Saint Joseph guide me, the holy angels and saints guard me and defend me from every attack. Also protect me, Lord, from fire, theft, flood, storms, earthquakes, terrorism, violence, poverty, ailments, humiliation and accidents of every sort, every distress, hardship and miserable situation. For this I beg you, Lord, on behalf of the passion of your beloved Son. May the love of Jesus Christ sweeten any bitter and distressing thoughts that enter into my mind. For this I plead to you, Lord, on behalf of the passion of your beloved Son. O God, have mercy on me. Forgive my offenses. Wash from me thoroughly any malice and pride. Cleanse me of my sins. For mercy, Lord, I implore you, on behalf of the entire passion of your beloved Son, Jesus Christ. Blessed is my Lord, always, now and forever.